First of all, welcome to stream. First time streaming, so expect a lot of misplay. And what'd you see? I started a new character. Mix-a-lot. He's going to be on the YouTube channel as well. Last episode we started with this character and we successfully conquered the first brawl that we had, and the second brawl was an ambush and we got killed. Well, not killed but injured nonetheless. Anyway, we have the band of robbers here, so I would say let's go on. And this robber says, "I've been looking for you. Tell me where you keep your prisoners and I will let you go." Ah, those prisoners are only free if you pay the ransom. Did you bring any silver? No, but I brought you steel. Okay, cool. So a bit worried about the delay, but I'm just happy everything's working. So let me set up a timer. It's going to be 30 minutes because I do have to go to work as well later today, and we'll just see. Hopefully everything's going go correctly. We can change the commander or your troops to attack without you. I don't think that is something we want to do. Wait a minute. Okay, leave. My character is extremely wounded. Of course he's wounded. Why didn't I think about it? Oh well. Anyway, so one more thing I need to do, and it's make sure that I at least get notice of anyone who is going to come around. Look at these, because I don't know if you know, this is the mod called A New Dawn. And it appears to have a very, very rough start. A lot of enemies are on the map except for this guy, as far as I'm able to see. So okay, he's a friendly as well. I'm aiming to make a support character. And actually this was one of those things that I spoke of on Twitter, and they said, well, you know what, you always have that NPC healer going in there and getting himself killed. You don't want that. I said, no, okay, can understand you completely, I don't want that. So where are the robbers now? I should be able at 32. Come on you. Okay, wait a minute. Quest. Oh, look at that. Attended to a tournament. I didn't know you were getting these quests. But I've seen defender were lurking near circle. Okay, great. They are lurking. And if they are lurking, they should be around here. Because as far as I am aware, lurkers do not move. Except these guys. They like to move. These are very mobile lurkers. Great. Who are you? Wait.
What's
you.
This then, eh?
Okay, we have 14 against the 18. So charge the enemy. Let's see what we can do. Let's see how this is going to turn out. I would say archers. Oh, I should have put on the oh, there's the minimap. Yeah, I was thinking I did not turn it on. Infantry go up there. Not sure if I want to keep the horse though. Oh, and this is not working out. I think this might be a mistake. But we'll see. Okay, I just want to focus them on me. Go away. Come on. This should be okay-ish. Okay, infantry go in. I just go in as well. It's not like we have many of them left. That guy, he does look like he's a boss. come on, let's kill at least one. Oh, major axe. Let's see, I just don't do any damage. Oh, okay. Hit is on for friendlies. Not sure if I like that. Mainly because I do happen to hit my own units from time to time. Okay. Really? Come on. I always have this luck where as soon as I charge in, they started to move. Okay, how is the units doing? By the looks of it, we are one archer in. Oh, I just did one damage to him. I'm not sure. Okay, next. Oh, he should have been gone down. That, he should have been going down. Okay, let's try arching again. I did a headshot. I did no damage whatsoever. Let's see, I would suggest next to pull your camera view off yourself, top few corners of you can see how well. You are rather smart. I will do that right away. But it does appear. Oh no! No! Why? Why did you do that? Why would you kill my man? They didn't do anything to you. I will change. I will change the camera section here. I should have thought about that before starting. Oh man. Come on, break. Break, you nut shield. Where is the other guy? Come on. Shoot him in the back. Do something. I do not want to lose this because we're both terrible shot. I think my horse is doing the best of everyone else. Come on, break. As soon as that shield breaks, we should be victorious. Come on, break. It looks like a porcupine at the moment. No! No, 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 no. No. Come on! How many can you have? This is not fair! I should have invested more in power draw. That's oh, look at that! Finally! I did no damage. Great. Okay, let's try to get him on this NPC. No damage! Wow. Okay. Okay. This could be very, very bad. Wow. Oh, man. Oh, am I going to win this? I don't know. Horse received 2 damage. Wow. really difficult. I'm so scared. I think it's like one shot and I'm out. Backhand didn't really work. Come on, back in. Come on, break the shields. I don't mind that I have them, but as soon as the enemy has them, that's shit. Oh, I need a larger weapon. That's one thing. I do hit him. You can hear that his shield. 3 damage. Yeah, I do indeed. I like that. I like that they added different sounds for the clashing of shields. And then there should be a lot of formations in here as well. The only thing that I don't know is it does appear that the mod developers have gone AFK. Come on! Maybe I should just try to escape. Should I try to escape? We got 9 wounded and they have 17 death. Yeah, he sure has. As amazing, amazing armor. Should we try in or just pull back? Can we pull back? Okay, we're going to retreat. You, no! That's just shit. Okay. How can he be? I have 9 wounded and he's able to take me prisoner. That's just bull. That is just bull. How bad is it? How bad is it? What's the inventory? So we got a few box. Man, terrible. He has some prisoners. Should we? He's so strong. What we need to do is get a few troops. We're going to attack him. And of course they don't feel like lending me anything. This game, Parisno was a lot more gentle to me in the start. That was for sure, really. That Parisno was a walk in the park considering to this. Yeah, that shield is absolutely mental. Okay, before I leave here, let me go to my webcam and say I want you on this side. What do you say? This is where the minimap is. Health bar somewhere around here. Yeah, for sure. Better weapon, and indeed. Let me know this position. Is it something you say? Yeah, it's good, because I can live with it. Okay, we got 6 men, and that. I need revenge. I need revenge. And he was going into this general direction, Manhunter. You do not get my kill. Oh wow, this is extremely dark. Extremely dark. Wow. Not sure, because I did put up my entire gamma. We need more units for sure. Okay, so 5 warriors. I would love to have some huntsmen. We would go on hunts, kill boars, have fun. See, okay, this one I want to leave. Leave alone for now. Okay, let's go on rinse. Top right, top left. Okay, I'll change it right away. Top right. No, that's just top left. The thing is with the top right. Top right will, that's the minimap of the battle, so I think top left would be the best location. Oh, I can't believe that I lost track of that one guy. So annoying. I feel ashamed to have lost that battle. Well, let's face it, doing 3 damage, I would not have been able to kill him. I don't think it's possible. But maybe. Okay, let's go. Here's our band of robbers. These idle guys. Where were you when I needed you? Yeah, you're right. I shouldn't have placed it over there. Guys, follow me. Follow your commander and try not to die. It is, man, it's been a long time. Look, I don't know if you know my channel or something, but I used to do a lot of Mountain Blade, especially Parisno was my favorite mod. And then I thought, you know what? You know what I'll do? I'll do everything but that. Okay. Oh my god, look, oh no, there's one of those guys again. Look at how fancy he looks. And I do 13 damage. I do 13 damage. Oh, wait, he's down. Okay, let's get bow and arrow. I need to skill up. Come on. I need power draw, I need horse archery. And we won! We won! Oh yeah! Oh, look. Do you hear those guys? Do you hear them? Yeah. My favorite one, the class of cat. Yeah. I have to say, I did play that. It is a fun mod. It really is a fun mod. Though I have to say, I think it's it could do better. But maybe I just suck. That's probably the main issue. Wow. 73 bolts of arrows. And I wish I had 11 in strength. 11 in strength, that would have helped me a lot. So we got a nice hat. What's this? A 10-1. So this one would do better. Shields I found always so annoying. Look, the size is 40 and this size is 100. I'd say we go for size. Crossbows are always nice. One-handed axe. What's the range? 71? No. Let's take everything. We need money. We need a lot of money. I'm not going to sell this. This is something I want to wear. And we level up. I'd say we go for strength 11. What do you think? I can increase the intelligence, but it will be at 15 where I'm able to get some more points in. Let's see, never played this mod, though always interested to see other mod. Yeah, you know what mod is also great? At least I think so. Gekko Kuyo. The visual aspect of that game is absolutely incredible. It's a lot better than I gave it credit for, and I should have given it a lot more credit. So, if things are correct, then we should have. There we have it. The kidnapper's hideout. Normally I would just go in. I would go in and just don't think, but oh man. These guys are so tough. Wait, how much inventory space do we have? Not that much. Let's go back. We're going to sell. Be careful. Iron, flesh and strength indeed. I've always been the person to say, you know, I shouldn't do like iron flesh because this only adds 2 HP. But I was wrong. I really was wrong. I should have done so from the start. Oh, give me back my meat. No, the iron flesh is really good. Especially that 1 or 2 HP. That could make so much difference. Okay, so we sold everything except for the armor. Now we're going in for the... Oh, come on. Let there be light, please. It's midnight. Late night. Come on, late night. Go away. Okay, it's light. Attack the hideout. And go! Okay, maybe... I'm just being silly, but I don't have any arrows, apparently. You are not carrying any arrows. Didn't I change? Didn't I get out of combat? This is so weird. I've never had this before. Guys, come here. No arrows. Great. Yeah, you're going to die now. I have a shield, use it. Okay. Follow me. Now, follow me. I don't understand why we don't have arrows. Oh my god, did I equip bolts? Was I really that stupid? Oh. Okay, go. Oh. He just one shot my shield. Give it back. Okay, come on. Thank god I know how to block a tiny bit. Okay, so one more guy there remaining, and they are all so incredibly dressed, and here I am wearing like farmer's armor. Come on. Oh this is pathetic. Come on, 5 damage. Die! Would you please do me a favor? Die! No. Run. Save me, my friends. Yeah, they say no, don't ever turn your back to the enemy, but I felt that I needed them. Wow. I'll probably have to call this episode on YouTube like misplay after misplay. Now we have why did I? Okay, we won. Wow. Okay, great. Victory! Cannot leave now. Okay, we got another horse, so let's keep him below. Oh wow. So many incredible pieces of armor. Look at this. It is amazing. I think it will not be long. Do we have arrow? Oh my god. Yeah, my companion really saved my skin, and you were absolutely right. I did equip bolts. Sometimes. By the looks of it, this is 28. 41, 42. We are going to take him with me. I always take a bit more time with the equipment. A throwing axe. I am absolutely horrible at them. So much stuff. I really don't want to start using it two-handed. To be fairly honest, they are good. The two-handed, I've been using them a lot, and they are really, really good. However, I think I would benefit from a shield a lot more. Okay, but we already have two items that we could start using as soon as we level up. Strength 11? Strength 12? I think our focus should go into strength for now. Like you said, go for iron flesh and a power strike, probably. Because we will be facing an enemy a lot of times. Did we not level up? No, okay. Who are you? An outlaw. No. 6163, 73. Okay, great. Okay, let's go here. Let's say to our warriors. Something like this. So everybody leveled up. And they can become... Huntsmen can become bowmen and extras. And the fighters will be X-Men and Freudmen. I don't know what it is. I don't know. I hope they're good. But I'll probably have to pick one of them. And knowing myself, I'll pick wrong. So let's sell everything. Oh, give me back my fruit. I will sell pork. I will sell the pork. Because it will end up spoiling, and I don't like that. I always forget that. Oh, not too fast. Any places? No. Really? Armor. Stop that. I will keep the horse. I will definitely. Horses will help you speed up, so it's always good to have a few extra horses. I will also would like to have. I would also like to have more inventory management. Look at that. Wow, 36,000. But by the looks of it, normally if you go into a city and you see like the max level is 11, then it to me it feels like this game does not want to go into strength with you. It wants you to go in something else. I would almost buy that if I didn't need the money. Okay, tavern. Please do not let there be a drunk guy. Watchman. They all have a lot nice names that I've absolutely cannot pronounce. And I said so to the lead developer from Parisno. Why do you always do such a thing? Now that guy over there, he's a drunk. Yep, that's going to be a fight. Yeah, apologists, sir. No, you are not able to shoot. You can beat each other's skull. Okay, at least we won this time. Okay, we got his sword. Let's go out and back in. Everyone should be at his own place. So, we have found your brother. He's home safe. I'm not sure what to do with him. Maybe pack him off to the university outside of Calradia. Yeah, it could be good. Yeah. Okay, so this is going to be the lead your man, give him the sign, and we'll probably die. Yeah, thanks, man. Well, hope to be there soon. Oh, no! Stop moving backwards. Just walk into my axe. You will do fine. Thank you. Okay. Look how long it takes just to kill that one guy. He still isn't dead. Just doing 6 damage. And he destroyed my shield. Of course he did. Wow. At least we won. But he, of course, will have to run for his life, as always. Let's go back into the tavern. Townsman, who are you, actually? A ransom broker, okay. Goodbye. You have to run a watchman. Isn't that anyone in here that we could just take along for a ride? No, I don't want to hire your two mates. So, I think the best thing is we can attend a tournament. We have 8 days to finish this quest. You heard of a tournament being hosted by the Hertog Aden in the town of Tyr. Why would I do so? Tyr. Okay. back, leave. Where is that? It's over there. So we could go in there. Oh wait, run, run like wind. I've always hated these bridges in the native map. They are so annoying because they. I've always got ambushed up here with Quinn. Okay. Wow. Oh. Okay. I like that. I like that. Okay. We'll do the tournament. So at least we'll have the feeling that we did something. During the tournament. Let's see. First round, settings, 4 teams, 5 fighters, 50% difficulties. You have not placed a bet, and I will not do so. Tournament design. Oh, wow. So, we can pick the weapon that we want. This always feels like cheating to me. Yeah. Yeah, for sure. Withdraw? No. Fight in the next round, we say! Okay, great. If there's one weapon in this entire game that I hate, it's the spear. No, actually it's a javelin. The javelin... this always feels so slow. It really feels like, oh, he's mine, he's mine. So I'm relying on my own unit. Oh, great. Oh yeah, that's not going to work now. Okay, let's see. Are we able to do anything? Who are you? They gave you a crossbow. Awesome. Why? Oh look, great, 6 damage. Come on, bit more. Oh, I took him down! Who would have guessed? Oh, look at that. We got a javelin and we really got a spear. Okay, someone is throwing something up there. Let's go. Okay, we won. We won! Oh, wow. Yeah, sure. Difficulty hard. Let's go. Fight in the next round. Why wouldn't we want to fight at max difficulty? I feel that as soon as these guys are going to hit me. Really? Throwing spears are your favorite? You'll have to teach me. You'll have to teach me because I absolutely am horrible with them. Come on. Could you die? If you would be so kind, die please. At least we are doing a bit of damage. I feel my team is going to be defeated. And I have spirits. Oh! That hurt. No. We did take down 2, so we probably will be into the next round. But I don't see my team winning. I'm always too slow with these things. Come on. Yeah, this isn't doing. I don't understand why I got this mission. Oh, nice bug, nice bug. Yeah, I do. Indeed. Why don't they just keep me in on blue or red or... And why add structures in game that you can walk through? That's come on, kill me please. I'm saying kill me, but actually I'm still referring for die. Okay, now I'm dead. Yeah, okay, thank you. So the green team does appear to be victorious. And we have been thrown out. No. We could edit. We could edit it. So, now they decide to give me a bow and arrow. Right, and a sword. No, only one.
It can't be only one.
Helmet on, it does look great. Come here, you. I need you dead. Oh, come on. Level me up, I say. Level me up. Times like these, I would like to have a two-handed weapon. And how can I hit this shield like this? That's something I don't get. Could you do me a favor? Come on, die. You are much more of a character. Okay, next. Anyone? Oh, sneaky. No, too soon. I'm off with a bow. Always lead them too much. Yeah. Same here. So we can continue. Fight in the next round again. Oh, now we do have the normal spear, one of the easiest weapons in game. You only have to drive in circles. Come on. Let's take one of those two. Oh, just a little hill. Yeah, love the ring, except for when my horse is all confused. Oh, poor beast. Okay, so, do I have? Yes, right. Okay, great. So, you should go first. Oh, wow, really slow swing. You see this? Really slow swing. This is not the place for wars, actually. If they take me down again, I'll probably have to end it. Some things that I still need to be doing. Okay. No, I'm not going to make it. Oh wow, he's good. He was good. Surviving that. Oh, he's going to kill me. That archer. Right. Right, I'm dead. I'm not. Okay. Okay. Go one more. Against three. No. Right. Well, it is kind of easy with a lance. I will have to be honest. Fight in the next round? No. I'm going to withdraw. It's just running around. Running around. Doing absolutely nothing. Tavern. Who are you? Wait. Are you not? No, you are one of those ransom brokers. Cell sword. Shield maiden. Minstrel. I want to have a companion. You are a companion and you are a slave trader. How expensive. Okay, she joined up. She joined up and she is a trade woman. Awesome. I'm going to end it up here, my friend. Thank you for being with me for so long. I hope next time I am able to start out a lot sooner. Also, this footage will be used for YouTube. So, the chat will also be in the video. At least, I did enjoy. Need to work on my skills though, it's been too long. And look at that face. You gotta love a face like that, you know. Anyways, thank you for watching. And I do hope to see you next time. Goodbye.